The national women's football team, the Harambee Starlets, will miss the services of lethal striker Cynthia Shilwatso in the Turkish international tournament set for next month. The player has asked to be excused from the squad as she is chasing a professional contract in Spain. The other 25 players are in camp and started training yesterday. Coach David Ouma says he is assessing the players for the next few days to gauge their fitness levels before drawing a proper training program. All teams are in pre-season now as the Women's Premier League is yet to start.